here at the Shred America premiere here in Brooklyn, New York. I hear you got a lot of people showing up between today and tomorrow. We're actually selling out tonight. Hoping to do it tomorrow.
We're sold out tomorrow too.
Sold out tomorrow? Wow, this calls for a celebration. Dunzo.
There it is, folks, right in your face.
Getting maximum coverage.
The show, this show has been great because it has been full of really good encounters. What I love about the encounters in Spanish is encuentros. Encuentros, and that means also finding. I found a few of these empty and discarded decks on the street a year ago. I am so happy that I had the chance to pick them up and give them to people, and now they're beautiful. Now we have this great thing. Next, we're going to ask everyone very kindly to get the hell out of here. Now I'm gonna ask you kindly to leave the space so we can reconfigure for our film.
Moving some walls for the movie. Moving walls.
So we'll have to be a little bit out from the wall, I think.
This is so cool. It's actually happening. We rehearsed this like 2 weeks ago.
Yeah.
And now it's actually happening. So.
We're going to like eyeball it. Let's go a little closer to the wall. We have a bathroom.
Hey, I told everyone it's DIY. They better believe it. What do you think so far, Arthur? It's freaking awesome.
Right.
Dude.
Okay.
Jim's here.
James Lee.
So sick.
Yeah.
Go ahead. Yours?
Let's do it.
Yeah, do it. All right, are we gonna start letting people in?
Yeah.
Let's do this. All right, cool.
Are we setting?
Working on.